And then Nixon says,
Alex, stop. I don't want an alternate ending to my play.
Just give it a chance, okay? Nixon steps up to the podium and addresses the American people.
My fellow Americans. I can't thank you enough for your mandate to make me president for life. But more importantly, let me broach this subject. Jennifer Keaton's play is the worst thing I have ever read. And let me just say this about that. When I think of Jennifer's play, one word comes to mind. P.U. Go see anything else. Fiddler on the Roof. Hello, Dolly. Or just stay home and watch reruns of Flipper. In conclusion, Jennifer, and let me make this perfectly clear, I am ashamed of you. And did I mention, I hate your play.
What?
Alex, that was complete nonsense from beginning to end.
Oh, well, excuse me, little miss. I wrote one play and now I'm Shakespeare.
Alex, you know what? I'm not using yours. There's only one copy of one Nixon play that I am taking to school with me, and it's upstairs on my desk right now.
Oh, I'm pooped. I'm gonna take a little nap.
Alex, don't you dare touch my Nixon play.